State attorneys asking a federal judge to lift an order blocking an abortion pill law that critics say is aimed at a Lafayette Planned Parenthood are speaking out. The attorneys say women could go and seek the procedure at other locations. The Indiana Attorney General's office filed a brief yesterday in support for summary judgment in this case. The law claims clinics performing abortions by drugs meet the same standards as surgical abortions.